man wanted in a string of convenience store robberies picked up in Butler County. Josh Hatfield is charged with robbing the Circle K on Pleasant Avenue, Das Market, and Riverview Market in Hamilton. He's also wanted for two holdups in Hamilton County. Hatfield faces five counts of aggravated robbery.